You all sounded great.
Thanks.
Now, I can tell just by looking at how you're dressed that you've been learning a little about food today.
Yeah.
Well, does anyone have a favorite food?
Mine's a salad.
Mine's gotta be cold watermelon.
Macaroni and cheese.
Peanut butter. Oh, and milk.
Birthday cake.
Well, those are all good choices. And they're all different. Because we're all different. Mm-hmm. You might say something is really yummy. And you might say the very same thing is really yucky.
Because birthday cake, you like it.
Yeah. Well, now, let me show you what I mean. Here's a song about a silly little bird. A bird just about your age. And all the things he thinks are really good to eat, okay?
Sure.
Sounds good. Okay.
I'd like to eat spider legs for breakfast. I'd like to munch on grasshoppers for lunch. I'd like to sup on a doodle bug for supper and have a chocolate-covered ant for dessert. I'd like a great big salad of fly wings with some pickled roaches on the side. And I'd like a slithery worm and a caterpillar because they make me feel so good inside. Mm-mm. Is everybody getting hungry? That's funny. I just know that silly little bird said these were yummy things to a bird anyway. I'd like a scorpion dipped in ketchup and a bowl of beetle bug soup. I'd like a pie made out of big black crickets and a mosquito for a snack at school. I'd like to eat spider legs for breakfast. I'd like to munch on grasshoppers for lunch. I'd like to sup on a doodle bug for supper and have a chocolate-covered ant for dessert.
Oh, yeah. Well, thank you. Barney, I've really had a good time here with you and your friends, but I think it's time for me to go now.
Okay. Well, thanks for coming.
Bye-bye.
Have a good time. Have a good time.